Seems like a part of me will always have to lose every single time I have to choose. Swore that it felt right, but it was wrong. Is this where I'm supposed to be at all? I don't have the answers, not today. It's like nothing makes questions go away. What I'd give to see if the grass was greener on the other side of all I've had and lost. Would it be enough? Or would I still be wondering?
If I could go back and change the past, be a little braver than I had, and bet against the odds, would I still be lost? Even if I woke up in my dreams, would there still be something I'm missing? If I had everything, would it mean anything
to me? To me.
Feels like I might have broke the best thing that I had. I said too much to ever take it back. Scared I'll never find something as good. And would I even know it if I could? On the other side of all I've had and lost, would it be enough? Or would I still be wondering?
Would I still be wondering?
If I could go back and change the past, be a little braver than I had, and bet against the odds, would I still be lost? Even if I woke up in my dreams, would there still be something I'm missing? If I had everything, would it mean anything? Should turn around and take the other road, or maybe I'm just looking for what I already know. I'm just wondering
if I could go back and change the past, be a little braver than I had, and bet against the odds, would I still be lost?
In my dreams, would there still be something I'm missing? If I had everything, would it mean anything
to me? Would it be enough? Or would I still be wondering?